There's a little bit more on that lie detector test that you can find on my channel, Bryce St. John. You can see Darlie Routier lie detector test, Why Lie About It, and another one with a report that Robert Riggs gave just minutes after they came out of the Lou Sterrett Justice Center where she took the test. The only one that tells us that the test is inconclusive is Darlie, because it's never been released to the public. And it never will be released to the public. And then Parks was off the case immediately afterwards. So take a look at my channel.